What's going on, guys? T-Mart here, and welcome back to another episode of Far Cry Primal. We are up here in the Great White North, and we are going to be embarking on the second to last mission in this game. We're really starting to get close to the end, which is exciting, but it's also really sad at the same time. So you guys can see we have this mission right here, Udom Homeland, entrance of the Udom Homeland ruled by Ul. So we're going to go and take them out, and then after that, we have Batory down here, the Azila homeland, seat of Batory's power. So we're gonna start off with Ul here. We're gonna move on to Batory after that. Looks like we got some meat. We ignited our arrows, which we don't really want. And looks like we could create some more arrows and some more spears as well. All right, here we go, boys. Let's get it, this is it. All those problems with the Udom gonna come to an end. Poison rot fumes. I must craft protection first. All right, cool. So what we're gonna do here, this is at it's left, and then what is it called? I think this is it. Is that the antidote? We're gonna find out here. Ooh, here we go. All right, yes, that was correct. Let's get it into the Udom homeland. We go. Cross through the Udom canyons. All right. Well, I've got a feeling. Having our saber tooth around here would be helpful. And let's see what we've got, boys. This is gonna be crazy, dude. This is uncharted territory. Look where we are. We've never been back here. This is an unknown location. And they've got dead guys back here. He gone. Just dragging dead guys around. Who is this? Oh, no way, dude. That was one of our own. Darn right we're upset about that, Mr. Sabretooth. We're gonna go take these guys down. Anything else to worry about? Not really. You know what we're gonna do here? Let's go. Oh, we don't have, hold on. Oh, there's only one guy down. Oh, no, there's two. I think if we take that one down, we're gonna be able to get the second one, no problem. He's kinda got his back turned. I mean, being as stealthy as possible is a good move, right? There's more of them? There are more of them. Shoot! We do not want any unexpected reinforcements to be called, that's for sure. Even one of them was out like searching for food or something, I guess. I don't know. We got him though. All right, we're good. Looking all right. Looking all right. I see a guy up here.
So
let our tiger go for now. Shoot. I always press the wrong button when calling our owl up because the owl's up in the sky, right? It's just a random owl, dude. How did that happen?
Dash.
Night, night. Sleep tight, baby. Dude, that owl is so useful. I want to make a fourth. We need more hardwood. Oh, there was hardwood back there. We should have picked some up. I want to make a fourth spear. It's always good to be fully loaded, especially on spears. Those are our bread and butter for sure. Do we have any more upgrades we could be doing here? If we go to our crafting, club upgrades, what is this? Carry 5 spears? Sure, why not? And then carry 6 spears, clubs of each type. Our arrows have been upgraded all the way. Clubs. Yeah, there's not much else we can get. I mean, I guess another spear belt. We can carry up to 6 spears, which is outrageous, but... I guess you can never have too many. Is there anybody else around here? No. I'm gonna put that fire out. So we for sure want to take out that guy because he's going to call in reinforcements. We'll be able to tag the rest of the area too. Looks good to me. Really doesn't look too bad in terms of enemies. We could kill this bugler. Oh man, good night. Let's go. I have like a string hanging from my t-shirt. I don't know if you guys can see me scratching my arm. It's been bothering me. Night night. That guy's going to check out what happened over there. He can't pick up his warning device, can he? They're whistling to each other. So these guys have the helmets on. We aren't going to be able to kill them in one shot with the arrow unless it's in the back of the head. But we can with the owl, baby. Just had to get the back of his head. We were good to go. All right, good stuff, boys. I heard somebody else and I got really nervous, dude. Holy cow, we're sitting here being all sneaky and James Bond-like and somebody almost came up and caught us right there. Meat. Yeah. That's kind of gross. That's alright though. There's goats and meat and all kinds of stuff. Death by owl would not be fun, bro. Hedwig don't mess around. Ooh, this is gonna give us North Cedar times 5. Able to get one more spear. Kill those quail looking things if we wanted to. I don't think we need to though. Get any more? All 6, baby, let's go. Grapple point. The Udom Raider Camp. Dude, do you guys feel like we should, Owl can't be called from here. I was gonna say we should probably check. How did that happen? How did we fall? That doesn't make any sense. Might as well try going back up. Why not, Trev? Walk forward. Almost fell again. All right, let's see if we can find any more people having sex, because that was kind of funny before. Let's call her out. We won't use it to kill anybody yet. I just kind of want to scout the area and see what's up. There's really not much. I mean, we might as well kill this guy just for the heck of it, so we don't have to worry about him later. Owl can start recharging, and we can can be on our merry way. Did we just make a mistake? I think we just made a mistake. I think we have to be on the other side of this. Have to go like up and around, you know what I mean? Check our mini map. Yeah, so we can just follow this road up and around. That's exactly what we want. Can the owl kill that guy? If the owl can kill that guy, we are set. If the owl cannot kill that guy, we are in trouble. Al cannot kill that guy, dude. Oh my gosh. We're gonna have to send the cave bear in, I think. Watch this. Let's get a better hiding spot. Al's gonna be ready in 29 seconds. What do you guys think? Like right here? I think that's pretty good. We're gonna select the cave bear. Dude, we're sending the cave bear in after his ass. Is the cave bear pretty good? Strength, I mean, it's not even as good as our blood fang. But that's all right. All right, here we go, boys. We are gonna send this owl up and we're gonna send that cave bear in and we're just gonna watch it from above. What's up, buddy? You ready to go? Let's go. Get him, Poppy! Ah, 1 second. Almost got it right. Here we go. We gotta get this bugler. I didn't even see him before. Oh baby, got him! That made me really nervous for a sec. Feathered friend, for the win. Beast kill. Just go through him one by one. Just go through him one by one, let's go. What a beast! Dude, the Sabertooth could have never killed one of those big armored guys by himself. This guy must be... Send the owl up again, we're gonna help him out. Got one of them. Gonna bring him back over here. Feed him again behind the rocks so they can't see us.
Come on. Knee, knee.
But yeah, dude, he's way more powerful than the Sabertooth ever was.
Uhara.
Dude, we are too sneaky. Let's go. Look at that. Just one hits, dude. Single hits. This is crazy. In trouble. There's a couple more defensive guys up there. He's gonna have a hard time with that. He was sent to the beast menu. Let's send a normal bear out.
Shrash, so.
Coming? There he is. Ooh, EA Sports UFC has been updated. Let's go, boys. Good stuff. I hate not really being able to help. Sit to the beast menu. The main thing we have to worry about is these defensive guys. They're gonna give us the most problems, without a doubt. Headshot, baby! Alright. Time to bling out. Bling out? No, time to bring out Mr. Bloodfang. It's GG. It's GG, son. Eat that, sucker. Oh, let's. Here we go. Alright, we're gonna let him go because he's about to die because he's on fire. Did I forget about our fire? Our fire is so good, especially for those types of enemies, the strong ones. What we should do is set our, like, cave bear on fire and then send him in there to kill people. Like, set him on fire, just be like, go for it, bud. You got this. Oh, man. What a freaking play. We never even really faced the enemy there. We were so smart about it. I love it. Do I hear a... I definitely hear some woolly mammoths up here.
Rinjai Purgalam.
Get out of here, Mr. Wolf. Alright, let's call in our Bloodfang again. Bring him back. He's already started to heal up a little bit, which makes me happy. Reach the Udon bonfire and claim it for the Weenja. Are there any more Udon throughout here? Surely there are, right? No? Kill all enemies and light the bonfire to claim it. Well, this is gonna be interesting. Let's go ahead and give him some meat. Heal up. Let's send the owl in. Do a little bit of recon, boys. So this is kind of like a final base assault in a sense. Bugler is definitely gonna be a first victim of ours. That one out first. Gotta wait 30 seconds before we can kill the other one, then I'm gonna feel comfortable about advancing. Until then, I don't really want to advance. They have like a moat around their base and everything like that. They've got it set up. They're doing it right. Anybody doing the dirty in here? No? That's unfortunate. Couple more seconds, boys. I just don't want them to call or to call in. What's it called? Nearby friendlies. That's never any fun. Makes it 10 times harder. So that's why we're playing a little bit slower this time. Being a little bit more methodical about our approach. So we've got that guy up there. We've got a decent amount of guys down here, but it's honestly not that bad. I'm thinking about calling in the cave bear, dude. I think the cave bear might be the choice animal in this situation. How's he doing on health? He's back to full health. Oh, it's time to roll. Yeah! He hits them from the front. I'm sneaking around from the back. Knight. Is that it? Check it out, boys. Night, night, that's it. Let's go, boys. Udom homeland is ours. We own it. We out here. Achievement completed. Mamsa Saha Bonfire. 1200 XP. Weenja population increased. Good stuff. Now what? We have more to go? Up to 82 population, but there's more to go, boys. Interesting, all right. We're gonna put the bear away. We're gonna bring back the saber tooth. That's right, my boy was here. Let's go, dude. Shoot the cage and free the animal. I'll go free an animal. Dude, the saber tooth showed up, they didn't want nothing. They said, F it, we're out. I'm helping you out. You get one, I'll get the other. Night. Alright. Let's get to our actual objective here. Getting our PETA on, saving animals, getting them off the streets. Just call me Animal Control Services, Martin. All right, boys, so I wonder what could be next. What's this objective say? It just says current objective. It doesn't say anything else. Is this another enemy base? Reach Ul's cave? Oh, shoot. So for the killing, I think we're gonna want our Great Scar Bear back, and we're gonna go live to Chopper 6 and check out the traffic. Get the traffic report. Honestly, I'm searching for buglers. If you ain't a bugler, I don't mind. Guess we'll kill these guys off the perches. A Great Scar Bear won't be able to get those guys. Here we go. Y'all ready for this? This guy, he's just tearing everything up. This is crazy. YOLO McSwaggins out here, just kicking ass and taking names. Let's go, got a headshot. All right. Hey, buddy, come here. I'll hook you up. Although, I don't know why you don't just eat the people that you kill. Instead of me wasting my meat on you. It looks like we got daylight coming, boys. He looks pretty good. Good news, Ral. Don't want to forget about him. It's one less enemy we have to worry about when we use him. Good night. Dude, I wish our owl could take on... Oh, you know what we need to do? What are our skills looking like? 3? Perfect. We gotta wait 30 seconds, though. Let's have him go take on that guy down there. He seems kind of... Oh, shoot. Actually, you know what? See ya. I don't know how the dropping really works with this. I don't know if you have to be above them or what. Bear just went down, boys. That's not good. You think you're tough shit until you get an arrow, a fire arrow to the face. Yep. I used to think you were tough shit too until I figured out that fire is freaking OP. Look at this, dude. Just wait till it hits. Wait till the beat drops. Oh, we messed it up. We didn't hit him. Wait for the beat to drop. We don't even need the bear to help us right now. Alright, fine, you can help. You kind of messed it up. He was on fire and you messed that whole ordeal up. Darn tootin'. But yeah, seriously, why can't he just eat this guy's body? Why do I have to give him meat? Anyway, we're good. No worries. I'm coming for you, Ool. This is the same one that he trapped us in his cave, right? Him and his daughter were like looking at us through the jail door or whatever. Damn. Great job, homie. Dude, he's killing it. All right. We've been very, like, kind of slow and methodical and tedious with it. Now we're just going balls to the wall, dude. I want to F up some commas out here, man. We're going to go destroy these guys. They're running from me. But yeah, for real, we're just gonna run through the cave and kill him. Owl can't be called in here, that's kind of unfortunate. Go up and get a side view on him. got down here to help freaking save our bear. Put myself in a bad position. We're gonna be all right. Dude, look at that double kill, collateral, baby. Let's go. And we got all our spears back. Dude, we're just a spear maniac out here. He's dead. Right in the face. Just got two back. Go ahead and eat again. Who is this over here? Somebody was peeping. He ain't peeping no mo, that's for sure. Alright, boys. Good stuff. Almost put ourselves in a bad situation right there, but. Alright, right back to the back of the head. Looks good to me. Shoot thinking ice shards to strike enemies from above. Oh, I missed a really cool opportunity right there. That would have been dope. It's alright though. I'm sure we'll get another chance. Alright, there's just nothing back here. It's just a side flank with no flank. It's like a side of fries with no fries. Who does that?